Hey, Sindri. Have you met Mimir?
If you mean the severed head that keeps blinking at me, please, keep it away. There is no possible way that's hygienic.
Oh, that's nice. Lovely to see you too, Sindri. Nob.
Why? Is that a piece of my braided mistletoe arrow adorning your quiver strap? Oh, a little memento of your good pal, Sindri? I'm so terribly touched.
Sindri, why don't you just make up with your brother already?
Me? Make up with him? Because he's an obstinate pighead incapable of change. Because he says the most terrible thing about me. About his own work, which, let me tell you, is subpar. Because he blames me for the things that aren't my fault.
Huh? Like what?
Would you pardon me, please? I need to collect myself.
Thank you.
and what for?
What are you fools doing back here?
We found your son. He was betrayed too. And we found part of his journal. It sounded like he regretted killing you.
Fat lot of good that does me.
How'd he go out? He die fighting?
We found 4 corpses near his. They were decapitated.
Ha! Vandrid always did keep his sword nice and sharp. A lesson he picked up from me.
He's a backstabbing bastard, but knowing he's in Valhalla sets me at ease. Thanks.
We did a good thing. I'm glad we came back here.
That thief did not deserve the peace you gave him.
Maybe so. Still, it feels good to help people. Even the dead ones.
So much like your mother.
I know I've been up in a mountain for a while now, but since when do the dead not stay dead? A little resurrection among friends is one thing, I can hardly complain. But it's as if hell itself is shambling into Midgard.
Freya said the world was out of balance. That somebody meddled with forces.
Oh, that's plain to see. And Odin is the king of meddlers. But I shudder to think what he did to cause this. Perhaps it involves the Valkyries. That'd be playing a dangerous game indeed.
Got you all bum-fuzzled over there. Get going!
down there.
Lucky who decided to show. Talk to this here ring.
What? I can't hear thoughts from rings, bro. It's talking to me! It's Anvari!
Ha! Knew it.
He says he went to the Velander mines to observe his mistake, but then the Soul Eater attacked. So, as he was being ripped apart, he cast a spell that removed his soul and put in this ring. And then he...
What about all his stuff? Anvari had a workshop here with all sorts of posh doodads and ornatory tools. And one beaut of a hammer. He make mention of it still in there?
You're upsetting him.
Your point? You fellas take our guard with you and go have a look-see. If you find his hammer, I'll whip up something real nice for you. Hey now, don't go forgetting your entry stone.
He isn't happy about us taking his stuff.
I do not care.
I'm not gonna tell him that.
Brother!
Invari says this dwarf is part of his crew. That he died because of his mistakes. He sounds sad.
The ring's grief is of little importance, boy.
Did not like that. He's warning us not to go down there.
Stop listening to the ring, boy. It cannot be trusted. It's that ring, boy.
I don't know how.
Be ready.
Soul Eater.
And a traveler. Guard up.
Thank you.
A dead Soul Eater. What's a Soul Eater even doing here? What do you mean it's your fault?
Boy, ignore him.
It's sort of tough for me to ignore.